Foundation initiated this campaign in 2019 when we targeted about over 100 countries, and we were lucky enough to get about 101 countries on board this campaign, and we planted over 10 lakh trees.
So today we are here at Sanjay Van, and we are planting 100 saplings, which will be very beneficial for the generations to come ahead. So I'm very, very grateful to all the partners who have been a part of this event today. And we also had some people from the theatre group who spoke about from the youth point of view of how we should take care of the environment.
The 7 billion human population share the planet Earth with 3 trillion trees. Implementing, retaining and protecting the forests is a recognized pathway for sustainable development and also for ensuring that the trees are planted in the right way. Big changes happen with small steps. We are going to intensify this campaign to look after our planet Earth and plant as many trees as you can. So this year, the Tree for Life campaign 2.0 is a global campaign where we are targeting almost about 200 countries. And it's a very easy campaign because we are requesting everyone to plant just one tree at least in their own city, homes, areas, towns, country.
So I would request everyone to please take care of your surroundings, go green, plant more trees and take care of it and adopt a plant. So my humble request is on your birthday, always plant one tree. Trust me, it'll get you a lot of blessings.